Yeah, Rastafaro. Welcome back everybody to my channel. Today we got a quick and easy recipe done in under 30 minutes. We only got 30 minutes to film this, so we're gonna make sure we film it, get it cooked in under 30 minutes. And what it is a plantain or a burro banana sandwich topped with oyster mushroom and that bomb sauerkraut that we made in the other video. So let's get started.
I'm gonna start off by rinsing off the oyster mushrooms.
What we're gonna do with the oyster mushrooms, just to make them easier to deal with for the sandwich, we're gonna kind of peel them so that ends up kind of being in strands, which gives it, it's easier to deal with, like I said. And for those of y'all who like the pulled texture of food, this kind of gives it that pulled texture. The oyster mushrooms are a blessing for vegans. They're just so versatile. You can just cook them just like so, bread them, make it like they're like calamari, you know, because all vegans love to have it so their food tastes like meat. I don't know why, but you know, I can't lie, it tastes good regardless. So yes, bless the oyster mushroom. And now we're gonna prep the burro banana. So this one, you can eat this raw, so it's not like a plantain, it's not full of starch, which is what I like to stay away from, is super starchy foods. We're gonna chop off the ends of the burro banana, give it a little slice there, and then just start to peel off. You know what's nice and ripe when it just comes away so easy like that. Beautiful. And we chop this in half. Here we got a cast iron skillet. We're gonna turn that up. Turn up. So I still cook with oil. I'm working on getting my way away from it, but for now, as I'm cooking with oil, I like to use grapeseed oil, either grapeseed oil or avocado oil. So now a little bit of grapeseed. Got time, marinate your mushrooms. Always let them juices get in there. If you got some time, let's put our onions in. Now once the onions go in, I like to start to season it. For now, start off with just a little Himalayan salt, just a little bit of cumin seed, and then we got the curry powder. So same way, you can saute with some water instead of using the oil. So here we are, we got some red spinach. Like, what's spinach? Red spinach is really just amaranth green. So when you look at amaranth, the grain, the seed, whatever you want to call it, this is the green. So all my Dr. Sebiites, when you see amaranth greens, if you find red spinach in the supermarket, you can just buy red spinach. So this is how we're gonna top our sandwiches. What we're gonna do, take this off, get you something else just to flatten it. So I'll flatten one at a time. So the onions looking proper. So we're just gonna start to put in our mushrooms. Alright. Just the other seasoning we're gonna use is the chili powder. So we have our red spinach, just gonna be a little bit of fresh greens on top. And then this is just some homemade salad dressing. You could use whatever salad dressing you like. I'm gonna do a video soon on some salad dressing. This one's a chickpea miso tahini, a little bit of red pepper and the chili pepper and a whole bunch of other stuff. But I'll tell y'all soon, don't worry. So just for our plantain bread, these ones are done. We'll put them off to the side, cook it so it's crispy on the outside, so it becomes more of like the harder bread texture. A huge part of the food, the cooking process, is to try your food in the middle to see how it's tasting, right? It's an art, not a science. So we don't just put the a certain amount of each food and then you know it's good.
You gotta try, you gotta, you know? You might have a different taste today.
Proper, just a little bit more salt.
That's good. We won't make it too spicy.
This is the moment of truth.
Yeah, I got this avocado a couple days ago. His brothers were good.
Let's see if this one is.
Not bad.
Make it a little bit easier to deal with. We're just gonna crush the avocados. Sprinkle some dulce. Mushrooms are done. Done. Let's turn that off. Plantains done. We're good to go. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put avocado on the bottom. So we'll use these to put on top. Even with all this precise placement, it's still under 30 minutes.
So we somehow lost the footage from when we recorded it to now, which was like ages ago. I even grew a beard for the first time in my life, like 10 levels up on the beard game. But we're gonna reenact that scene of me eating the food again, but just with the chickpea curry that we made tonight. So imagine this is the sandwich, okay? The burro sliders.
Damn!
That's the best sandwich you ever had in your life. You think I'm joking? I'm not, just go try.
Much love, y'all. As always, I'm super grateful for you to stop by my channel. Look out for videos every Wednesday, every Saturday. We're just spreading this vibe, elevating the conscious collective, and you know, just having fun, enjoying life. So thank you once again. Ja! Rastafari.